Hey guys, Eric here with Off-Leash Canine Training, Salt Lake City, Northern Utah. Today with me is Trigger. He is a 9-month-old leash lug, and he has just dropped off for our famous 2-week board training program. His parents dropped him off for the reasons that they just want to get his obedience locked down. He struggles with impulsiveness. He's very high-strung. He gets into things he's not supposed to. He's a counter surfer, leash puller, jumper, big time with kids. He likes to jump all over kids. Very happy-go-lucky dog. Just needs to learn some manners, and we're going to teach him boundaries. So through our program, he's going to learn, you know, not only obedience, but also to control his energy levels and really give him a job to do, since he is a working breed, right? He's a Hungarian Vizsla, so these guys are hunting dogs. Okay, so now we're going to go ahead and demonstrate his current level of obedience prior to any training. Trigger, come. Come. Oh, what a good boy. Trigger, sit. Trigger, sit. 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 Trigger, down. Down. Okay, well, down either. How about place? Trigger, place. Okay. He seems to not have any concept of any of the basic commands, but his parents did tell us that he knows how to sit, right? It's hit or miss. He only does it on his own terms. Okay. So now we're going to go ahead, go outside, and show you his heel prior to any training. So please stay tuned and watch Trigger become that 100% off-leash, 100% obedient dog. Red bud, let's go, bud. Let's go. Let's go.
Bye. We're here with Trigger and family on day of turnover. Hannah, could you tell us some of the reasons why you brought Trigger to us at off-leash canine training?
Yes, he jumped on everything. He ate all of our food off the counter. He never listened to me. He always chewed on everything. He was just a bad boy pretty much all around.
Poor boy.
How was he living himself?
And do you see a difference in his obedience after the 2 weeks with us?
Yes, yes. It's like a night and day difference. Like, I still can't believe he's laying right here, right now, in front of me and not wanting to run away from me. It's seriously amazing.
That's awesome. Look at him, he's tired. You did good work, bud. And what'd you think about the daily photo and video updates?
I loved it. He's my baby boy, as I say, so being away from him for just 2 weeks, like, killed me inside. So seeing a video and a picture of him every day, like, made it all worth the distance.
Awesome. Yeah, I can imagine. Vishlas are just so sentimental and loving creatures.
Yes.
And lastly, would you recommend us to your friends and family?
Oh, 100%. Like, this has just been the best experience ever. Like, I am so shocked at how well he transformed into this dog sitting in front of me. Like, I don't recognize him almost. Like, he's like laying here, not jumping and licking and running away from me. Like, 100%, everybody should come here, honestly.
Night and day, right?
Yes, night and day, 100%.
Well, thank you guys so much for the opportunity. Trigger, big pleasure working with you, and we wish you guys nothing but the best.
Thank you.